November brings falling leaves, colder weather, and the thoughts of Thanksgiving for a bountiful harvest. Here with a special Thanksgiving message for our members is Indiana Insurance Commissioner Amy Beard.
Thanksgiving is right around the corner. It's that time of year where we take a look back over the past year and reflect. I am so grateful for the opportunity I have to lead such a strong team as the Commissioner of the Department of Insurance in Indiana. The past few months have been a whirlwind as I've transitioned into my new role, and I'm so thankful for the support that you all have shown me. I've been fortunate to have the opportunity to speak with so many knowledgeable and interesting people like you all in the insurance industry. The work that you do for NAIFA Indiana members can make a tremendously positive impact on the lives of your clients, often at times where people need to have financial protection during a critical life event, such as a health emergency. At the IDOI, an important part of our mission is to protect consumers as they purchase and use insurance products to keep their assets and their families from loss or harm. We have a fantastic team to work with at the IDOI who live out that mission every year. For example, in the past year, the IDOI Consumer Protection Unit has been able to recover over $7.3 million for consumers via the consumer complaint process. Our team was also able to recently implement the carryover provision to benefit insurance producers. During the 2021 legislative session, Indiana passed Public Law 196, which allows an insurance producer who completes more than 24 hours of continuing education credits before the producer's license renewal date to carry over those credit hours and apply these hours to the producer's next license renewal period. This carryover is limited to no more than 12 credit hours. And the IDOI implemented the carryover provision with CIRCON, and it is now fully functional. Our team's other primary obligation is to monitor the financial solvency of the insurance companies domiciled in Indiana so that the legal promises made in insurance policies are honored. I'm proud of the hard work that our team members who have assisted those companies in need as well. We have 18 new companies that have obtained a license to write insurance in Indiana, and 24 insurance companies expanded, adding 36 more lines of insurance business. The opportunity to be a public servant in the state of Indiana gives me great joy every day of the year. And thank you for the opportunity to speak. And I wish you all a happy holiday season and a healthy and prosperous new year.
Thank you, Commissioner Beard, for taking the time to share your thoughts with our members and for your great work making Indiana a better place. I think I can speak for all members of NAIFA Indiana when I say we look forward to working with you now and in the future.